and violations along the line of control between India and Pakistan are almost routine. Rarely does a day pass when there is no unprovoked firing from the Pakistani side on Indian positions. The Indian side as well has been retaliating in full measure. WION's Raghavendra Rao travelled right up to the line of control in Jammu and Kashmir last year to see firsthand what the line of control is and how challenging it is to guard it.
The year 2017 witnessed an unprecedented spike in the number of ceasefire violations by Pakistan along the line of control. The ceasefire understanding reached between India and Pakistan in 2003 was violated more than 700 times last year. WION travelled to the line of control in Tangdhar in Kashmir to find out exactly what it means for the soldiers of the Indian Army to guard what has become the de facto border over the years. At a forward post just meters away from the LoC, we found ourselves facing a mountain which falls in what is called enemy territory here. In front of us was territory in Pakistan-occupied Kashmir. At the highest point on this mountain was located a Pakistani military post looking over the entire area. Several Indian posts were in close vicinity. What you see behind me is a Pakistani post right on top of that hill. There are multiple locations all along the line of control where either the enemy or our own troops are occupying dominating heights. Intermittent firing from the other side is routine here and is responded to appropriately each time it happens. Also dotting the area are Indian posts where soldiers maintain a 24-hour vigil to maintain the sanctity of the LOC. Indian Army soldiers are on a constant vigil here. The enemy is watching them all the time, and so are the Indians, their enemy.
यहाँ पे जो आपका ड्यूटी है वो क्या है आपका काम क्या है यहाँ पे
हमारी ड्यूटी है कि हमें अपना एरिया ऑफ रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी दिया गया है जिसके अंदर हमें इन्फिल्ट्रेशन रोकना है और अपनी ड्यूटी अलर्टनेस से देनी है
अच्छा तो इन्फिल्ट्रेशन का यहाँ पे कितना कोशिश होता रहता है
ये मतलब पीओके है जो मिलिटेंट्सों से भरा हुआ है तो इन्फिल्ट्रेशन के चांसेस ज़्यादा रहते हैं
हाँ
फिर भी हम अपनी ड्यूटी अलर्ट देते हैं ताकि उसको रोक सकें
अच्छा तो आपका जो ड्यूटी होता है एक बार में आप कितने घंटे यहाँ पे ड्यूटी देते हो
एक बार में हम यहाँ 3 घंटे रहते हैं ड्यूटी रोटेशन में होता है 3 घंटे के बाद हम चेंज होते हैं और फिर दूसरे बंदे आकर के ड्यूटी अपना देते हैं
द ग्रेटेस्ट चैलेंज फॉर इंडियन सोल्जर्स इज टू प्रिवेंट टेररिस्ट्स फ्रॉम स्नीकिंग इनटू इंडियन टेरिटरी टू इंश्योर दैट इंडियन आर्मी ट्रूप्स आर ऑन गार्ड राउंड द क्लॉक Most of the ceasefire violations that emanate from the Pakistan side are meant to provide cover to terrorists infiltrating into India. The topography of the area is such that terrorists trying to infiltrate Indian territory often take cover in the heavy vegetation in these areas. The challenge becomes even greater during nights when there is zero visibility. Night vision devices and thermal imagers come in handy here. Night patrols are carried out on a daily basis to comb these heavily forested areas so as to prevent intruders from sneaking in. Come snow or hail, watching the enemy and his movements and also those of infiltrators is a task that takes up 24 hours, 365 days a year. At the LOC in Kashmir, with video journalist Ajit Thakur, Raghavendra Rao, WION.